She finally caught me, Bob.
Cemetery plot for a wedding gift.
You see, Dad left part of my inheritance in trust for when I got married. One of the provisions was that myself and my wife had first-class accommodations here at the Immortal Hills.
Oh,